Right now, police in Elkton are searching for a man accused of taking pictures of elementary school students as they waited at the bus stop. Investigators say Igor Levikin was spotted taking the photos this morning in the Patriots Glen neighborhood. They say Levikin took off in a champagne-colored Mercedes with Florida tags as parents approached. Anyone with information is asked to call police right away if you have seen this vehicle or have seen this man.